marine rescuers in England, and warning the public not to take inflatable pool toys to the beach after three men were swept out to sea on a giant inflatable duck.